Okay, what are we going to do today? I think we're going to start with this brush, and I want to do a little something different with my skies for today. I'm going to get some cobalt blue, kind of put it up in here. Get clean water. A little crimson. A little burnt sienna. Just kind of okay. A little crimson. Just gonna okay, let's get a little ultramarine blue with some burnt sienna. I'm going to make this up just a little bit thicker. A little bit more. Just kind of yeah, I'm going to go ahead and okay. Now let's get some Queen Gold and just cross. Indothermal blue mixed in the Queen Gold. and goes to slow. Okay, now we're going to put in a big tree. I don't know how this is going to work. Queen gold. Now let's get some okay. Okay, let's go back to a hake. And we're going to get some more of this Quin Gold. With a little endothrone in there. A little burnt umber. So, okay. Now, I'm going to take and just kind of wet that down a little. Let that run. Spread that out like so. Now, I'm going to take a mop and we're just going to drop in. Something over here, just that just run in there, and let's get a little yellow mixed in there. My brush off, go back to my yellow, get that in there, little touches. Dries. Okay, a little bit more yellow. Okay, well, that's still wet. Let's just try. My palette knife, and let's just that run. Okay, I'm going to dry this off a little bit before I scrape in some limbs. Let's try this. Let's just come in here. Kind of balance. Okay, let's dry that off. Okay, let's move over, and we're gonna need to darken this up a little. We're gonna go back to the Quin Gold and Endothrone Blue. Sure, got enough paint here. Okay, now let's just start. Coming in and just doing some dry brush. Get this a little bit darker. There we go. And a little bit. Okay. 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 Okay, let's just let's draw that off. Okay. Let's back to our paper towel. Let's get some water. We're just gonna spray that, let that sit. Okay. Okay, and go back to Indithrone Blue, Burnt Umber. Okay, coming in about Okay. A little dry brush. And I think I'm going to go ahead and do this. Get a little and some little mixture here. And we're just going to go for it. Just put that like so. And we're gonna and let's just put a red hat. Yeah. All right, let's dry that. Okay, I think we'll call that one done for today.